sort of setting aside the politics, do you believe Guantanamo Bay, the detention facilities, is a good place for America to be holding detainees?
I think that when you are engaged in armed conflict, it's important to have the ability to hold detainees. Period.
Do you think Guantanamo Bay is a good place?
It has fulfilled its purpose up to this point. The policy now is to close it, and I think it's important that we execute that policy.
Thank you.